Hey everybody, welcome back to Castlevania, Aria of Sorrow. When last we left off, we'd beaten death and gotten some good stuff because of it. And we're still in this accursed tower. Which I still hate with a passion. Why won't you die? I mean, obviously it's because I can't hit you, but... They're everywhere! Tosses mines into the air that explode at fixed intervals. Fan-dabby-dozy. Find some water to sink into. Let's just look at the map, eh? Yeah, so what's left, I believe. At the upper left. Keep your sonic booms to yourself. Boom! I can't believe death had nothing to say. Just to encircle the moon. There are mortals wandering about your master's castle, but you have nothing to say about it. Isn't that a little weird? I mean, when Jay showed up, he was a little too happy to talk. And go. Oops. Did not mean to do that. I cannot think of a situation. In which the headhunter's soul will not be useful to me. Yeah, curses. Ooh, Nelly. Nope. Damn. I guess if I want to kill him, I'm gonna have to go in there. And I kinda do want to kill him. I can only assume this is also giving me the ability to breathe underwater. Was that Neptune? Or what's it called? No, it's Triton. That might have been a... It's a Lovecraftian monster, begins with a U. And escapes me. Honestly, it's not that important. That was pointless. Oh my goodness, that is a lot of fish heads. Potato pancake. Mmm. How kosher. And you are... Besides, extremely goofy looking. Get back here. The hell are you? Uko back? I'm bringing Uko back. Cripes. I'm cursed. Ew. Cough up a soul. Help a guy out. It's been forever. And motionless HP is gradually restored. Hello? Who might you be? Getting sick of you. Keep you. Because you seem like a jolly good friend. But alas. Oh, cripes! noise. Hello? What the hell was that? I mean, you all saw that, right? That strange bolt of light? I knew you'd do it. Yeah, it's just like real grass. I never understood the obsession with keeping a lawn going. Seems like more trouble than it was worth. Hi, buddy. Wants me mowing the grass and seeding it. And mowing it again. I feel like that bears repeating. Going around for another sweep. Okay, that was weird. I'm sure you're very talented with that. Reminds me of that comic book panel. Edited comic book panel, mind you. Do not toot that fool. Doom toots when he pleases. Doom. Gave him the briefest of redemption arcs. And 'twas right back to villainy. Thank you. Hey, I can shoot fireballs now. Presumably great balls of fire. Ow. Hi, you're horrible. No, really, you're extremely horrible. I hope I never have to look at you again, even though I know I will. What is this? Rahab's sword? Enchanted sword of ice. Wait, let me check the wall. It's always worth checking the wall. Didn't mean to select Curly. Didn't mean to go away from that. I see. Still, there's stuff I am missing there. So back down I shall go. I'd very much like for you to cough up that soul. I mean, let's face it, you're not using it. Leastwise, not properly. What was that? Well, that's a shame. Thank you. ice would have more of an impact on these things. Big and scary. Armor of water. Water attributed effects here. What? So I wanted to heal a bit. What's it to you? Hmm? Again with it. What is it? Hate to be interrupted. Yoko! Are you alright? If you're okay, say something, anything! Alright. Thank you for rescuing me. Grin, that bastard, what has he done? He has absorbed his cast's power and gotten much stronger. My plan has failed. Save your strength, there's no need to speak. Be cautious of him. But don't overexert yourself. Yoko, she's unconscious. He's still breathing. I underestimated the amount of power he acquired. Don't just stand there mumbling. Yoko's in bad shape. Go. I will see to her wounds. I can't just leave her like this. She's my friend. Do not worry about her. I believe there are other things you need to do. Graham went to the throne. Where's that? What are you hiding from me? I cannot say. You must go there yourself, and if you don't, you will lose Mia and Yoko as well. Their fate is in your hands. Damn you. I don't like your attitude, but I don't think you're lying. Feel as if I'm being manipulated. I don't like it, but I'll do as you say. But if we ever escape from this castle alive, I want to know everything. Fair enough. Now be on your way. Hmm. really don't like you. Or you. Underground cemetery. This looks dangerous. Oh, hey, I need you. I need to call a video here anyhow. So, I am the Blues 32. This is Castlevania, Aria of Sorrow. TTFN, ta-ta for now.